whole sector. From Lewis Hamilton, though, he's picked up 0.4 of a second on his teammate and could yet snatch pole position from the Finn. Looking further back, Sebastian Vettel only a 35.8 for the first sector and really not on a pace with either of the two Mercedes. Bottas crosses the line now. It's a 1.41.0, but we look to see where Hamilton is. Can Hamilton go quicker? He can. It's pole position for Lewis Hamilton. He wins the Mercedes battle with a 66th pole position in Formula One.
Nice work, Lewis. Nice work, mate. Pole position for you.
They've smashed Ferrari and Red Bull, haven't they?
They have.